This question belongs to theory of computation subject and was asked in GATE CSE 2014 set 3. So the question states, consider the decision problem 2NF set defined as follows. Phi, where phi is a satisfiable proposition formula in CNF with at most 2 literals per clause. And phi is given as like this. It is a Boolean formula and it is in 2NF set satisfiability. The decision problem 2NF set is. So actually the problem 2NF set is a P problem. Okay. It is a P, which means it is solvable in polynomial time. So option A, NP complete is false. Option D, NP hard but not NP complete is also false. Now let us see option C. Solvable in constant time since any input instance is satisfiable. Okay, is it true? No, it is false. Let us assume x1 to be false and x2 to be false. Then false or false is false. And let us suppose this entire term is x and this entire term is y. So false and whatever it may be, false and anything is false only. So for these variables, we get the output as false. Thus, this option is false. Solvable in polynomial time by reduction to directed graph reachability. Only this option is left and it is true. Option B is true.